So when you're double stacking tension or double stacking chain link, like on backstops or warehouse cages, things of that nature, a big problem is a lot of times the tension bars want to slide down and slide out of the chain link. But if you take your fence pliers, put it in, and just give it a little crimp, I usually do 3 to 4, it's going to keep that bar from wanting to slip down. Just one less thing for you to fight with.